before I met Christ, I think you can really depict me as Jonah.
I never used to go to church, and I justified that by saying I don't need to go to church because I have a spiritual relationship with Christ.
I used to think that I'm better than everyone.
I used to once upon a time believe that there was no God.
I didn't believe in the existence of God.
I was an avid listener of secular music.
I had a real strong love for music. I became a DJ.
I was all about loving of self.
Anything goes. That was the way I lived. I was invited to Harvest Bible Chapel numerous times before I eventually accepted the invitation.
First time I came here was for my nephew's dedication.
There was a convention in Texas, and I usually fly to Miami and from Miami fly over. But this particular time, I don't know what it was, but something just told me, just book to Miami.
At the age of 20, I lost myself. I had my son.
The second time I came back, they really helped me to understand what I was doing was wrong.
I had a car. I said, I'll drive to Texas.
But when I came to church and I heard the singing, I started to look on the screen and I started to reflect on those lyrics.
I took my eyes off the touch screen and I pressed something, I don't know what it was, and I heard a voice.
I somewhat felt ashamed.
I basically saw the most beautiful white light. I thought basically I was dead.
On that day, I started to ask myself, if something happens to me today or tomorrow, is my heart right with God?
I started to take notes during the sermon.
And the voice said, I'm coming for you. You are mine. You will do away with those evil ways and you will do my will.
And even though I felt as if I wasn't worthy of his love, he was still there for me.
I gave my life to Christ on October 2012,
and the Holy Spirit was upon me for those few weeks, and that is when I accepted Christ as my Lord and personal Savior.
I received Christ on the 12th of January.
And since then, it's been God all the way.
I spent a lot of time in His Word.
I started to be nicer to people.
I now understand His love.
I know now that I wasn't created to be the best DJ in the world. I was created to bring glory to God.
And I use the Bible as my instruction.
I no longer listen to secular music.
I've been more understanding, more helping, more compassionate.
Even when I have work to do, I still make time to come to church. I still make time to go to small group discussion.
I must say small group has really helped me tremendously.
I wake up every morning with a peace and joy in my heart.
Baptism is a statement that identifies you as a follower of Jesus Christ. So Jesus intended that his disciples be baptized. You are saying, Jesus is Lord of my life. What these seven baptismal candidates are doing this morning is that they're making a statement. They're saying, I am identifying myself with Jesus Christ.